More than a third of Americans tell the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention they used risky cleaning practices to stop the spread of coronavirus. 19% say they used bleach to clean food items like fruits and vegetables. 18% say they used household cleaning products on their hands or skin. 4% said they drank or gargled diluted bleach. And just to be very clear about this, the CDC says it does not recommend any of these practices. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.